Well, it took 12 weeks of grueling boardroom battles and intense challenges, but Joseph Valente was finally named the winner of The Apprentice 2015. The plumbing business owner beat 17 other candidates in the 11th series of the popular television show and won £250,000 investment from Lord Sugar for his business idea. Here's the moment when Joseph found out that he had won.
Technology has been my best friend for over 50 years. But maybe it's time to make new friends. And so, Joseph, you are going to be my business partner.
Thank you. Thank you, Lord Sugar. It means the world to me. I'm not going to let you down. Really appreciate it.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And Joseph is here with me now in the studio. Oh, my goodness, that was tense. What were you thinking?
It was absolutely incredible, you know. It was so overwhelming. It's a long, tough journey throughout the process, you know, and to come out on top the winner was absolutely amazing.
And what thoughts were going through your head while you were waiting to hear who's won, and then when you heard it was you?
I mean, it was just absolutely crazy. You just don't know what's going to happen. Lord Sugar's so good at creating that roller coaster effect of deciding who's going to win, you know, and then finally when he picks you, it's just overwhelming.
So you can't read him, no?
No, you can't read him. You just never know which way he's going to go.
What was the most valuable lesson you think you learned through the series?
The most valuable lesson was that you can achieve whatever you set your mind to. You know, I've come on such a long journey throughout my life, and, you know, to stand here now, the winner of The Apprentice and Lord Sugar's business partner, just proves not only to myself but to the nation you can achieve whatever you like.
So what happens now with that investment and that backing? What happens to your business plan?
So basically what will happen is I will meet Lord Sugar in the new year and we'll decide how we're going to build the business and the brand and where the best investment will be spent.
And you're looking forward to it?
I can't wait.
Are you scared, though?
No, I'm not scared at all. I mean, I've been waiting for this moment for my whole life, you know, and it's created a platform now where me and Lord Sugar will be able to accelerate the new business Impregas forward.
And having someone like him alongside you for a business project must be incredible.
I mean, you know, what more could you ask for? You know, Lord Sugar's been there and done that. He's been in the business for so many years, you know, so to be able to bounce questions off him is going to be worth more than the £250,000.
Now, we see, of course, Lord Sugar and Karen Brady's persona on The Apprentice, but what are they like really?
They are very similar to how you see them in the programme, you know, they command respect, they're very incredible business people, you know, and the main thing is to listen just to everything they say, because they're trying to teach you a lesson.
Was there anything that during it you thought, oh no, this is it, it's over?
Not really. I mean, in the property task, you know, I lost as project manager, but the thing is I held my hands up and I told them what lesson I'd learned, and I thought that I'd prove myself throughout the rest of the task, so I hoped that I was able to, you know, back myself, and I did manage to stay.
Okay, what about your friends and family? What did they make of this?
They're all going crazy at the moment. My phone's literally not stopped since last night going on to the early hours. You know, my mum and my friends and family are so proud, and it's just a great feeling.
It's going to be a great Christmas, isn't it?
It's going to be an amazing
and
Christmas.
And you're the winner of this, but have other doors now, are they opening for you? Are people contacting you about your ideas and your drive as well?
Yeah, I mean, you know, everybody's been amazing with the messages they've been sending, and, you know, I really want to give back and give back to young people, and I'm going to concentrate on a lot of talking to young people and helping them and trying to inspire them, show them that there is a journey out there and they can turn their lives around if they wish.
Because you are young, you're 26.
26 now, yeah.
And you have your own business.
Yeah, I started when I was 22, and that was because of Lord Sugar's autobiography, What You See Is What You Get, and, you know, that got me into business. And now to be sitting here as business partner, it is my destiny, and I very strongly believe that.
Why did you go on The Apprentice? Was it because of the same reason you had read the book?
Yeah, it was because I've always wanted to meet Lord Sugar, and like I said, I just felt it was right, and, you know, and to get onto The Apprentice can accelerate you, you know, as a business person and your business, and it will open so many doors, you know. Okay. It's amazing.
All right, Joseph, many congratulations, and thank you for coming to talk to us.
Thank you very much.
Now, there's further evidence.